Let me know if you need anything. You're not supposed to be. Are you gonna pay for that? You need to send the police. Police! I need help!
Hey, Lincoln, that prick Greco threw me out of my ass. Didn't give a shit I got a pregnant wife at home. Nice to be back on the job, that's all I'm saying.
You're him, aren't you? Lincoln Clay.
Vito asked me to come see you.
He wants our guys to do double the runs. Double the runs means double the chances of running into the Coast Guard.
I don't think I'm gonna be too much help dealing with them.
So I will deal with those hijos de la gran puta. I need someone to keep the warehouses full, keep the money coming in.
How much we talking?
Enough to make it worth your troubles. You're gonna be hitting trucks for the contraband.
Seems simple enough. I'll let you know when I get the first truck.
You didn't just save his life, you know. You brought him back. The real Vito. What I mean is I haven't seen this Vito in a really long time. And I don't want him to go back to the way he was.
You got something to say, Alma, just say it.
What's gonna happen next? You need him, and you need us now. So you give Marcano the fucking he deserves. Is it back in the freezer again?
Would you believe me if I say no?
No, I don't think so. But I believe very few people these days. And if Vito say this is the way things are, that's how they are. If you see any of Greco's men out there, you should deal with them. It will make it easier for us to conduct business. I got my hands on prime shipments out there. Go bust up some heads and bring it back here. I'll take it from there.
Am I hearing things? Better check this out. Area's off limits. Get! Look at that.
Hit him with the fire. Yeah, burn, boy.
Run that motherfucker out.
This shit.
Yes. Oh. Oh.
Shit, gotta reload.
Thank you.
Lincoln Clay. Jesus Christ on the cross. Nasty and everything. I heard you were dead.
Been hearing that a lot.
What the fuck do you want?
Came here to make you a business proposition.
Is that so?
I'm going after Marcano, his brothers, anyone else that's associated with him.
You want my help?
The way I see it, once we deal with Barbieri, you get Point Verdun back. After that, we can discuss what happens to the rest of the city.
No, fuck off. Vault of chalky pastures once already. Look where I cut me.
From where I'm standing, I'm not seeing much of a difference between then and now.
You listen, that you listen, God, you fuck. Danny was so burned up, the coroner wouldn't let me get a last look. Anyone's killing that fucking Marcano. It's me.
Unless Marcano's hanging around one of these dive bars, I don't think he has too much to worry about.
Now go fuck yourself. No more stones in the legs of you, there are fucking off. A fucking ingrate. Coming to your question, me. You and your kind, you cut and run at the first sign of trouble. You always have. You always will.
Or I'll move you over.
What the Christ you think you're doing?
You were bragging about your stones, so I figured we'd take a little ride. See who cracks first, the chalky or the Mick. Picked the wrong man to call out. You ain't proving nothing.
Here you go, Chalky. Where the piss flaps are this, Molly? All right. You proved your point, you mongrel sap.
Pull over here. Now, get the fuck out of my ride.
Give me time to sober up, then come see me. I think we can work something out.
Back so soon, then.
Tell me about Barbieri.
Barbieri? He's a right fucking cunt. I can tell you that much.
You know what I'm asking, Burke. Give me something I can use.
Barbieri's running Splough out of the Sweetwater distillery.
Splough?
Panther's piss. White Mule, Ollie Gin, Portshane, Moonshine, you ignorant fuck. Christ, what kind of booze you people drink over there in Darkyville?
Kind that's not called painter's piss.
Boy, you ain't lived. Set the whole thing up myself. And that gunny fuck comes in, takes it from me. Smashes me knee all to hell. Barbieri's gonna suffer. You hear? Days. Slow.
What else has he got besides the distillery?
Aye, runs that old Robert O. Slaughterhouse. He's doing more in there than cutting a lean ribeye. Drags in there. That's the end of you.
I'll do the heavy lifting on this, Burke.
Uh-huh.
Once Barbieri's dead, I'm counting on you to step up.
Oh, I'll do more than step up. And that'll be running this whole damn town or burning it to the ground. But honest, it'll make a whole lot of difference to me either way. A nation,
come on!
Once again. A nation once again. And Ireland long, a province be a nation once again.
Need some wheels. And Burke says you're the only person we're talking to about it.
Well, Burke's a fucking genius in that regard. I'll head on out to you now.
Set of Hot Wheels, just like you ordered.
Appreciate it.
What's your problem?
Blanket, over here.
Surprised to see you, Nikki.
I know what you're planning on doing, and I couldn't just sit here and watch my old man send you out half-cocked. Fuck.
Well, your dad's never been much for details.
Yeah, what he didn't tell you is that the man running the Sweetwater Distillery is named Carl Bevers.
Hard ass. Country asshole. His family runs the shine through the business, sells it to local shops.
Bevers ever let on to where he keeps his stills?
He's got brains enough to move things around. Rumor is, he's got a map hid somewhere for his drivers.
Something like that could come in handy. Maybe I'll convince one of his men to tell me where it is.
Hey, we've got another man, goes by the name of Bear, keeping an eye on the meatpacking plant. You should go see him.
I'll do that. Thanks for the help.
Anytime, Lincoln. You want to know what Bevers is up to, you're gonna have to get at some of his people.
Get over here now!
Get the fuck on his cell kill!
I'm stuck! No kill for him. He's out! Get him!
You gotta get yours! shave off that ugly beard of his. He's so handsome without it.
Okay.
Ah, oh, fuck. I got enough to worry about.
Chubb's funeral?
Too many fucking funerals lately.
Fucking Vito, man. Didn't think he had it in him.
Taking out Bull and his whole goddamn crew? Chubb's was loyal as hell. Loved working for Bull.
Didn't he just get married?
Yeah, he married that little redhead used to work the desk at the dock.
What?
Ah!
Ah!
Poor bastard didn't stand a chance.
I'm gonna get a better look. Excuse me, are you okay? Oh no.
Huh? Right over here.
I didn't tell enough shit.
We need the police!
Who wants to come with me and check that out?
This son of a bitch dead?
Fresh body here!
Everybody get!
Where'd you go, you fuck?
Watch where you're going.
I need resupply at Point Badun.
Be out directly.
Anything you want.
Let me see what you got.
Use it.
He looks down at the piss on his leg, the gimp one, and says,
"A single has an accident vice.
Hands on a little hippie.
Then he pass the fuck out.
Is he right? Because we'll fuck you like your white bread.
You be cool. It will be fine.
Shoot your mouth. Oh,
shit.
Not
like it's hard. I just never had the time for it. Give me a beer. Maybe a whiskey, and I'm all set.
Get out! What the hell is
that? Gotta call the cops!
That person looks
no
like
pigs. Understand?
We need a police.
All units, search is called off. Repeat, abandoned search. Return to patrol.
There's no help for this.
Get that stupid son of a bitch!
I think this guy needs to leave.
Shit.
We need help! All units, report of a colored male brandishing a firearm and Irish point. Up to you if you want to check it out.
You're gonna tell me everything about Bevis' business.
All the cash we bring in from selling hooch, I know where it's being stashed.
You work for me now.
Oh, God. got real police incoming.
Can you get me some supplies out here by the harbor?
Coming at you. Hang tight.
Have some cash to hand over and tip for harbor.
Hold your horses. I'll get to you.
See what you got.
I'll be.
This is done. You know how to find me. Better not lose this.
Bonsoir, chef.
Need new wheels and tick fall.
Aye. I'll get her out to you right away.
All units, pursuit is called off. Abandon search and return to patrols. Repeat, pursuit is called off. Abandon search and return
four
to patrols.
Four wheels and an engine. You're set.
That's a big help.
got no fucking idea. Shot is fucking shot. I don't care what those cone asses in the bayou.
Just don't let nothing happen to me.
He ain't coming from this.
Fuck last!
Thank you.
All units, search is called off. Repeat abandoned search. Return to patrols. All units, report of a colored male brandishing a firearm in Irish Point. Up to you if you want to check it out.
Never gonna find all. Need to get behind something. I'll find him myself.
Repeat, abandoned search. Return to patrol.
You got real police incoming.
Bevis can't be happy about what you've been. You got Carl's attention. He's back at the Sweetwater Distillery.
Any idea how he'll react when I go in there?
He's bug shit crazy swamp people. How do you think he'll react? Still, might be worth keeping him around. No one knows the bayou like he does.
Owe you one for this, Nikki.
Damn right you do. Bevis is waiting for you. Real interested to see how you handle him.
Looking for some backup. My pal Vito says y'all are some bad motherfuckers.
Well, Vito ain't wrong. In fact, he's very, very right.
Is I the only one who heard that?
Come on! Asshole got lucky! Get out of here! Oh! Go, go, go. Here, over here! Right up your goddamn tailpipe! Run for cover! Everybody get
lost! Yeah! You're dead! You're dead!
Can't kill all of us!
God, asshole, this is
tough. This was gonna go. Bye-bye. I'm gonna clobber you. He's all mine.
I'm coming in and the butcher's going out. What about you?
Oh, God damn it! All right. I'm in.
Irish will be in touch. Emptied out the distillery. It's primed and ready for your boys.
Overstall standard. My boys are on the way. Snatch that slaughterhouse from him, and that fuck Barbieri will have to react.
Thomas Burke came to the States as a boy when his father fled Ireland, likely because of his involvement in the Irish Civil War. After his father died of a heart attack, Burke started running booze to support himself. I mean, he turned bootlegging into an entire industry, and Sal Marcano took notice. Burke worked his way up the ranks, but could never be made because he wasn't Italian.